exciting when the superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup.
Taking flight. Diving body splash.
Piling damage onto the torso.
Evades the attack.
Lesnar is certainly well known for his staggering wrestling skills. Corey, how can Brock put that to work tonight in this matchup?
Well, I expect Lesnar will try to eliminate distance immediately.
Dropping the leg here.
Oh, look at this. Is she going to tap? Quite the predicament for her here, but she's able to slip through and reverse the move.
Oh, what a shot. Thunderous offense.
This superstar's trying to get back in the fight in a big way.
Yeah, we're seeing how bad this superstar wants to win.
She thinks she has it.
One, two.
And Brock Lesnar manages to power at it. 2.5.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Oh. Brock put a stop to that.
Headlock since then, just tossed without regard.
Able to reverse.
Double underhook applied. Up and...
just launched.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
To Suplex City.
Brock is doing what he does best, conquering the opposition.
And the cover for the win.
Two.
No, she kicks out.
She just won't stay down.
Showing signs of slowing now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Headed to the top now.
From the top.
She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Suplex.
Launched.
The colossal clutch. And the road crack this way.
Great ring awareness there. Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Ducking underneath. This is a unique move. Vertebreaker. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
One, two.
Powers out. Cheap power now.
How in the world?
And set him a throw in the hands.
That's gonna hurt.
Lesnar cuts him off.
Oh no. Lesnar's about to end this.
Bang!
Brock could be seconds away.
Two.
No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
What is it going to take to keep her down?
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
Lesnar is pissed off now. Lesnar doesn't get paid by the hour. He wanted this to be over seconds ago. She had it scouted.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Body shot. What a punch. Quick thinking pays off.
And responds with a counter of their own.
A humid.
Hooked in.
Can that finish the beast off?
Near fall.
The scary thing is, this is ordinary for the Beast Incarnate. It's going to take a lot more to keep Lesnar down for the count.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver. We're beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Ducking underneath. This is a unique move. Vertebreaker.
What's happening? Lesnar's in a complete daze.
Hooked in.
Find the nearest exit. It's over.
Two count.
It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
You want to know why Brock Lesnar is so feared? That there was Exhibit A. The Beast does not die.
And now it's reload time. Time to fight on them.
Taking flight.
Body splash. The Beast now is being contained. Now Byron, what's up?
Oh, we are about to find out. Oh my goodness. Really working that. This is not a familiar position for the Beast Incarnate.
That's it.
That's it.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, the Queen.
Sharon's the